Hi everyone! So today here we are to do a quick product review and talk about, and this is the new L'Oreal Youth Code Texture Perfector Day and Night System. Now, depending on where you are in the country, in the world, etc., the seasons are changing. I am here in New York, so I'm up in the northeast of the United States, and the weather has been very fluctuating in the past week. We have about 80 during the day. You could wake up in the morning, it's like 30 degrees, and like tonight is gorgeous. It's like a beautiful, comfortable 60 degrees right now. But because of that, everything has been really dry. My hair's been really dry lately, so that feels drier than usual. My skin is very dry lately, so that's drier than usual. So I figured now would be the perfect time to give this product a try. So, L'Oreal. I've really been loving L'Oreal products lately, and I just think that they are an outstanding company. Their value and the cost is just amazing. And I like that they can bring beauty products to women of all ages and backgrounds and nationalities and make them affordable. I think that's really awesome. So, let's get to this Texture Perfector. Now, I do use both of these products. I have been using this now for about maybe a week, and you can see here on the serum, it's only down to here, so I've only used a little bit. But how I use the products are a little different than some other people. To me, putting the day-night cream on works much better for the night than it does for the day. It does hydrate my skin a little too much, and then my foundation starts to slip. So I use the serum during the day. So at night, after I take all of my makeup off, I go ahead and I tone my face with the Clean and Clear acne toner that I use, that I've talked about quite a few times. So I just put that on my face to really remove the last of every bit of oil, and then I go ahead and I just dab this on the four points of my face and rub outwards. I love this product. The only thing that I dislike is the packaging. It is glass, so you have to be very careful with that if you're clumsy, etc. But the only other thing that I don't like is it has this little lip, so it makes it very hard to get product out once you start getting too low. And especially if you have nails, you end up with more product under your nail than you do where you need it. So this is where these come in handy. This is one of their like makeup scoop finishing, so I use this sometimes, but the one that I actually like is the Nikki's Magic Wand. Funny enough, it's got my name on it, so great minds think alike. This one is very long and slender, and I like that it comes portable and it just scoops and you put it on your hand and then you apply and you clean it off. It's super easy, and this is called Nikki's Magic Wand. And this one, I forget, I got this back at Beauty Army a while ago, but I like the shape of how this is shaped here, if you can see that. But this one is a little bit thinner and it really can get into some of the smaller areas. So I use that instead of getting it stuck under my nails, and or if I, you know, if there's still enough there, I use my knuckle and then put it on my skin. So at night I put this on. This is really thick. It stays all night, and in the morning my skin really still feels moist and hydrated, but after I put my contacts in, I like to just go ahead and use two pumps of the Texture Perfector Serum Concentrate. And it does say put this on before using your moisturizer in the AM and PM. But I like to just use this one solely. I put this on in the morning and I let it sit for a few minutes, and then I come back and I put my makeup on. And also because the weather is changing, I've had to change my makeup routine. So right now I've been using the L'Oreal True Match. I've actually moved back to the L'Oreal True Match Lumi because my skin was so dry. But I think I can continue to use the True Match with this because it does keep my skin hydrated. Now, I have been out all day, just ran to the store all night, and I mean, my face looks tired because it's late. It is 8:27 right now, so it is kind of late. I've had my makeup on for about 9:30, 10 o'clock this morning, so almost 11 hours. It's been a long time, but I haven't retouched anything, so it's just whatever. So right now I'm a little greasy here and here in those points, and that is with the Lumi. I do also use the NYX Matte Finish setting spray over top of it to try to like matte it down a little bit, but it's not too bad. I really like it, but you know, as long as my face is moisturized. So that is it for this review. I really like this product. Go out, get it, give it a try. If you have a Target nearby, I believe right now, I was just on that Cartwheel site, let's say the Cartwheel app. Maybe not the Cartwheel app, but I believe if you go to the flyer, it is currently on sale for $19.99, which is how much I paid for it when I got it. But I got it at Walmart, and they were $19.99 each. The drugstore, they're about $24.99, so save yourself a couple of bucks. $5 is $5, and get this at Target or Walmart. And, you know, maybe you don't need both. Maybe this one would be good enough for both. Maybe you like this instead. But this is a little bit on the thicker side, so a little bit does go a long way. But for me, I feel like it's a little too moisturizing for the daytime. So that is it. Have you tried this product? Do you like this product? What are your thoughts about this product? Leave your questions and comments down below, and I will see you guys in our next video. Talk to you later. Bye.